just heard about the Black Vote, where the Black Vote is coming up, and the Indies, like, okay, I like to assess what's going on at festival. I've been going to this little practice, this little phase in my life for the past 10 years, and, you know, I've just kind of been under, you know, the wing of God. It's such a beautiful thing, but all in all, was to set my journey onto a path, I know it's going to be like this, so I'm, like, completely grateful because it's really a journey. I wanted to be like a co-founder. Again, that's my baby Kalia. Okay, so when it comes to like the moon Indie, I'm going to explain a little bit about that real quick. So, the energy that the moon gives, you have to understand, like, as far as low. If you understand, like, vibrations and frequencies and stuff, you know, everything has a meaning on the planet to trickle down onto us. The thing is that we are living in such a vain way that we are into, you know, materialism and sexism and, you know, racism that is like, you know, it's hard for us to see that what's truth and what's not, what's false, you know? So, this is like the moon video, and it's also going to align it with a, letting you understand a little bit about just energy and just like the soul energy. So what Kalia's was in the book, what it started off to be was like an awareness books for kids, and then I got like more information, you know, learning and studying, and then, basically doing so much like the research, basically like dated in like over 10 years. And, you know, it's like, it's, you know, just to kind of learn myself. I'm trying to get on my feet, my right path. And, you know, while doing so, as you see on Instagram, this is what God has like blessed me to do. So I'm like grateful to be a part of those experiences. You know, to work with Essence and McDonald's and, you know, having my own book. Like my own brand, it's like I never even dreamed that that could even happen, you know? But I'm a pretty amazing woman, so she does a lot. She's actually started writing, and I kind of follow her footsteps, but I didn't know it was going to be like all over. It's like completely crazy. But I'm going to let you guys know a little bit about just the moon, and it's just like a little, like a video that you know about different moon, like about the energy of moon. Okay, so people don't get into the sun and stuff. They all hold certain properties within us and our bodies and stuff. I believe Virgo is over, they rule over the stomach, I think. And so, like, if you ever know a Virgo, especially in the sun sign, like a Virgo, they'll feel, like, emotions real quick. But, you know, Virgo is a grounded sign. So they're, like, it's so quick. Well, no, they're not quick at all. They're actually slow at moving because they're, you know, the earth. You know, they're grounded. Again, it's part of, you know, they're part of the earth, you know, which is, like, stillness. So if they get comfortable somewhere, it's hard for them to move, okay? But they're very intuitive nature when it comes to the gut energy. And anyway, long story short, that's like an example of like the energies when it comes to astrology, so people can actually understand where it goes, how it affects your stomach. You know, that was just one example. It's like many more. But what Kalia's lessons does is that it teaches everything about the planet and planetary alignment, the energies within us, from the consciousness part of like being from the ghetto per se, and how do we know who I am is, and it's by separating your one physical body into three bodies, into your physical nature, into you know, that your physical nature is basically, you know, your senses, you know, your understanding, that your flesh suit is a tent, like it's the bondage, you know, it's the skin that we're in, explaining about the physical properties of that. And then there's the emotional body, which is we have emotions when it comes to our chakras, and then we walk through feeling, which is basically walking into it, cause and effect, you know. So depicted as Christ consciousness. So that book's that's in there in the book, but it's like completely simple. It just breaks it down, letting the characters explain what they're going through, but they're actually chakras. And then there is the magnetic body, which is our soul body, which is the spirit, the beat of the soul. And that's actually the property of the magnet. So it's also going to correct different parts of how the law of attraction had, that book The Secret. It's basically kind of correcting it a little bit, but giving or extending, instead of correcting it, I'm going to say extending it visually so that kids can understand, understand, and understand how to use the law of attraction, because it's an actual real thing, but it's mind, body, and soul. So what I have came up with is that separating the body into three particular particles or three different entities, and just letting you understand the equation E equals MC squared.